Mascalzone, Italian restaurant. I'm guessing that's what that means in Italian. But yeah, guys, I am here with another Cultural Eats video. So basically, I'm gonna take y'all in, show y'all some of the cuisines they got, Italian cuisines, and drop some knowledge for y'all. So let's get ready. All right, guys, so I'm inside my Mascalzone. Boy, this is real Italian. Like, look at the menu, y'all. Look at the menu. I'm like, damn. But yeah, so I think I am going to go with pizza for sure. Probably a pasta dish because I'm really hungry. And definitely gelato. So yeah, I'm still deciding. So far, the restaurant looks really elegant. It's really beautiful. Let me go ahead and show y'all around. Pictures on it. So yeah, it's a really beautiful restaurant. And the menu is extensive, so I'm gonna just wait for the waiter to come in, and then I'm gonna ask her, what's up? All right, my people. So I ordered the lasagna a la Bolognese. Lasagna with meat and whatever, bechamel sauce, yeah. And I ordered the, you know, traditional margherita pizza, so. And then I'm gonna try this. This guy was telling me about this gelato. It's made with vanilla and some type of wine, so I'm really eager to see that. So yeah, I can't wait. Italian food, from what I've noticed, it's a lot of pasta, it's a lot of bread, a lot of starch. So I'm eager to really taste, you know, a real authentic Italian meal. And I think I'm gonna get it at this restaurant, so. Can't wait, and once the food gets here, the pizza's gonna come first, so once it gets here, I'm gonna show y'all. All right, guys, so here is the wine menu. So I love wine, so I kind of figured that tonight was gonna be a wine drinking night, you know, since I'm in an Italian restaurant. So I always go with the red wine, but I'm gonna try white today. So I think I'm gonna get the Antonuti. Whatever that's pronounced. So I'm gonna get that. So I got some bread on the side and a little sauce. I can snack on this until my stuff comes. All right, guys, just got my margherita pizza. God damn. It's a big ass pizza all by myself. I'm gonna try my best to finish as much as I can. Hopefully I can take some stuff home. And I'm sipping on that, I forgot what, Antonuti wine, white wine. So, 2 minutes there, I already have the pizza gone. So this got the, I forgot what it's called. Oh, the lasagna bolognese. Man, the way she put the cheese on top, man. I'm starting to love Italian food, like real talk. Like, this is probably the best margherita pizza I have ever had, like, damn. I thought I wasn't gonna be able to finish it. I'm finishing this. It's about to go down, y'all. It's about to go down. And then I got dessert later. Yeah. Guys, listen carefully. Please listen carefully. Look at me as I'm talking to you right now. This lasagna right here is the greatest thing I think I've ever ate. Like, one of the greatest things I've ever ate. Like, definitely the best lasagna I've ever ate. Like, look at this. Cheese on top of cheese. Sauce. That sauce. Oh, magnifique. Oh, my goodness. Like, please don't get jealous. I'm sorry. Look. If y'all want to come eat with me, just let me know. I hate to do this. But more for me. Alright, so now I got the gelato. I ain't gonna lie to you, I don't know what the hell it's called. The way she pronounced it, she rolled her tongue. I was like, oh no, nah, there's no way I'm repeating that. But if I could find it online, I'll just write it, you know, down below here. but this is it. This is, first of all, here's the only issue I have. I'm 6'4", 260. What makes you think this is enough for a beast like me? Huh? But I ain't gonna fuck with it though. So, you know that feeling? So guys, you know that feeling when you're in love with something? Just think about it all the time. That's how I feel about this gelato right here. I think I'm in love. Alright guys, I am done. So right now I'm just sipping on the wine. Tonight has been nothing short but amazing. Tonight was pretty magical. Can't believe I'm about to say this. I think I'm gonna be moving to Italy. Yeah. I'm gonna be moving to Italy. Like, if I could eat like this, I doubt Italian people eat like this every day, but if I can get this every day, man, like that was some good cooking. That was some good food, y'all. Like, hands down, this is definitely one of my favorite restaurants. Hands down, like the waiters, I mean the waitresses, service was exceptional. The food, amazing. The wine, it's an acquired taste. I mean, I'm not a big white wine drinker, but it's alright. Gelato is phenomenal. I mean guys, honestly, it doesn't get better than this. Like, this is one of the greatest restaurants I think I've ever had in my life. So, this is in the Westheimer area in Houston, Texas. Hands down, this is one of the best restaurants I've ever tried, like easily. Like, it made me want to start eating more Italian food more often. Like, it was worth it. Can't beat this, y'all. Alright, so this is going to conclude this episode. I want to thank y'all for watching. I appreciate y'all for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. It means a lot. And I love taking y'all on these adventures. And if you want to join me, just let me know. Hit me up if you live in my city. So next week, I am going to stay tuned.